Hello everybody! Welcome to the first episode of the season 2 of my Let's Play Minecraft Journey Through Time series. As you know, there has been a lot of time since I last played Journey Through Time. And by then, the 10th anniversary of betas 1.7 and 1.8 came. And I didn't really record that because I really don't know what to do with this world anymore. Let's recap our old world. I want to create a new world, even though we did a lot of stuff here. I am stuck in the nether. F3S? Yes. As you can see, this is the beta 1.3. There is a new cobblestone texture since then. And food doesn't replenish health anymore. There is the hunger system and experience system here. The chests are not a full block now. And a new animation was added. Currently, it uses the door sound when it opens, as you can see. There is a lot of stuff there. Because I wanted to build a pigman farm. Although it doesn't really make any sense anymore. Because now, pigmen drop gold nuggets. Although no, this still makes sense. But they drop gold nuggets. Not sure what to do of it really. Should I continue? Should I not? At least the first episode we're gonna play on this. So we're gonna grab all my stuff. Get out of here. My iron chest plate is almost gone. Come on. Now let's leave some of the stuff here. Let's get out of here. Really quickly. Get back to the overworld. As you can see what changed. In the new beta. Ah! Mother Diablo. Leave me alone. Let's see if the options menu are different. It's almost the same. Nothing new in the options menu. The controls. Nothing new. As you can see, the main menu is changed. Now we got our famous panorama texture, which will change. But it's gonna take many years to change. Hypixel doesn't work, of course. Let's outdated client. This is what will tell us. Let's run through. Look at that here. Oh! Bang! Whoa! Run! Into the portal! To the portal! So many guests! Let's get out of here! Let's get back to the overworld, guys! Okay, we are in the overworld now. Everything's fun, this is how it looks. The biomes have changed again. Now, in beta 1.0, it is one of the most controversial updates in the game because of hunger, which was retarded at first when it was first added. We got sprint on, there is no control sprint, but double tap W and you can sprint, which was also controversial because it made the game easier, just like the hunger system made the game easier at the same time, much more annoying. What? My doggo! Why? Why did it hurt him? Something in the world is weird. Got the pig here. Oh, FOV sliver was added. Now we can do FOV 90, which is a little cursed. It's good for PvP, but I don't use it outside of PvP. And also, we got brightness slider, which makes the game much easier during the night, which was also a very retarded thing that they added to this game. Although nowadays it's good for... Oh, creative mode. They added creative mode. So we're gonna see how the new world looks like. We got some of the older worlds. You've seen it before, so let's create new world. We got a completely new create new world screen. Let's name it creative. Instead of the seed box, we got game mode and more world options buttons. Game mode survival is the classic Minecraft, yes? And the new game mode is creative. Creative was in the game before. It was in the retroactively called classic era, when it was the first and only mod which was added. It was also creative, was also part of the early in-depth phase of the game, which was roughly 12 years ago now. Compared to this version, 2 years. Over two years. And creative 1.8 beta creative mode adds new stuff that you're gonna see. In a minute, let's add it for the world generator seed. Is under more world options, generate structures. Yes, villages were added in beta 1.8, although they're not inhabited by villagers yet. There is also, you can also disable dungeons. Those are the only two structures in the game. World type normal. World type. There's no more world types yet. They, I guess by beta 1.8 they planned the super flat world type, but it won't be added until January 2012 in release 1.1. Yes, we're very close to the game releasing. Yes, it's November 2021 in me. So the game was released, I think, on November. In 2 weeks it's gonna be. Around 2 weeks it's gonna be Minecraft's 10-year anniversary. So let's do 1, 2, 3, 4. Done. And create new world. Creative. So let's see the creative mode. As you can see, yes, we got our hotbar filled with stuff similar to Classic. And this is the new swamp biome that was added in beta 1.8. As you can see, the color of the grass is not dark yet. It's a little lighter green, which isn't really swampy. The water is also gonna get darker, but only in release 1.0. It's the next version. Now we got a new block. We got vines growing here. And in creative mode, as you can see, we can fly by double tapping space. It was the new thing that was added in beta 1.8. As you can see, we got the fire here. As you can see, punching a fire does not extinguish the fire, but destroys the block that it eats. So it is a little worse. Yes, under inventory we got a new item selection, which is different from Classic. And there is no, as you can see, there is no division by categories, you know. There isn't as many blocks, so it isn't too complicated to look for the block you want. As you can see, those are all the blocks which are at least available in creative mode. Not many of them compared to modern Minecraft, yes. By creative inventory, categories were added in release 1.3. By then, there's gonna be a little bit more blocks, so it's gonna get a little complicated to find stuff. Gonna be in less than a year from now. So we got stuff, we can look through all the... Now, sponges are made obtainable for the first time since Classic. But, you know, after so many versions, their function is broken. In Classic, because water was infinite spread, rather than how it's spread today, sponges are added so we can drain water bodies, but they're completely broken. They were fixed in very, very late after beta 1.8, but now they're broke. Yes, we got melons, which are a new block in the game, and also now we can grow pumpkins as well. We got pumpkin seeds. Let me clear these. For some reason, in the old beta, until a certain version, when every time you join a creative world, the blocks will respawn. So let me show you. Creative? Or maybe not? Wait. I was sure the blocks respawned. At least in 1.1 release when I started. It doesn't matter, you know. But as you can see in the old, I had slot over here, somewhere over here, and always reset to the first slot. Okay, so look for the seeds. The seeds are the new item. We got melon seeds and pumpkin seeds. Let's take a hoe. There is no inventory crafting. I mean, that's gonna be added in 1.3, but it's gonna be removed. Anyway, there is no survival inventory here. So let's find a hoe, a diamond hoe, because it's the best hoe. Always craft a diamond hoe. And I will show you how the plant looks. We got pumpkin seeds here. They look like these. and melon seeds, they look exactly the same, and the grown plant's gonna look exactly the same. But after some time, the grown plant, it takes around 30 minutes for them to grow, and after that, they will yield the fruit. You don't have to destroy the plant. You can just grab the fruit, the block, and it will spawn a new one after some time. So let me grab bone meal, so I can show it to you. Right click, as you can see, it grows it completely with one click, and after some time it will grow into a plant. So let's grab some more. Plant some more. Melon. Pumpkin. Melon. Pumpkin. I will show you. I will let those, yes, grow, so I can show you the stadiums of how it grows. We got new blocks here. I think I never showed you these blocks. We got cakes in beta added, but I think I showed you a cake. There is no commands in creative, unfortunately, so we can't eat it, we can't go survival. We got a new block, we got fence gates. And remember in the old Minecraft, the fence gate inventory item was a little broken. In the inventory looks like this, at least it was supposed to be like this, not sure. But in the game, it looks like this, it looks like the modern. Hence, fence gate, it connects to fences. Fences are still Gigantus and the hitbox, and the same thing goes for the fence gate, it connects to fences. You can close and open, it's a much better thing sometimes than placing a door here and having to build blocks over it. So it is a very good. The good thing, when it opens, it will always open outside where you're opening it. So it is very nice. Very nice, fence gate. And anything new? There is only two music discs, as you can see. Wait, there's only two music discs? Yes, there's only two music discs in the game yet. Ender pearls are the new item. They can teleport with them, but you can't do this in creative yet. They added a new mob which spawns at night. I can't summon it now. I can't because there are no spawn eggs yet in creative. So we must wait until nighttime in order to spawn them. So we will fly around here. Those are the new biomes, as you can see, compared to older Minecraft. The terrain became bland. We got extreme hills here, but other than that, it's bland. When we fly around here, I wanna remember this place. I can always try to kill myself in the void. No kill commands. Now we can break bedrock in creative. That's the difference between classic and modern creative. Beaches were also removed in beta 1.8, which is retardamosh. There is no beach biome, unfortunately, anymore. This is the new plains biome. All the old biomes were essentially replaced with new biomes. Little Wars biomes. Plains biomes, as you can see, replaces the old savanna biome. You know, the new savanna biomes are not gonna be added. With the trees and such. We got the forest biome. Got many sheep. A lot of sheep, yes. We got the new forest biome. Another swamp. And in 1.8 is the time where Gigantus oceans were added, which is a stupid. They were changed later in 1.7, I'm not sure. We got a new desert, very similar to the old desert. Still sandstone spawns under the sand. Yes, we got sandstone. We can't pick block for some reason yet with middle mouse button. I think beaches like this don't have sandstone underneath. No, in the new Minecraft, beaches are gonna have sandstone when they re-add beaches, but right now beaches are absent from the game, unfortunately. Clay was made much less rare. As you remember, clay was super rare in the past, but now, especially in the swamps, can be found almost everywhere. You got some clay here. Yes, this is clay. Got some clay here. It's not a luxury item anymore. You still have to collect quite a bit of it. But it's not as rare, it's not as luxurious as in the past. If you had a Brick house in before beta 1.8, you were a rich man. This was exclusive. Yes, and the new ocean biomes can be almost 10,000 blocks in length, which was super retarded. It could essentially fly on for forever. As you can see, also the Minecraft beta writing was re-added in the upper left corner. It was removed at some point in beta and re-added. Oh, we got a new village biome. It's gonna differ completely from the new village. Although, if you played the game before 1.14, which wasn't that long time ago, you're gonna remember the old villages. There's no inhabitants yet. They're gonna be added 1.0, but they're gonna be retarded. They're gonna have the same AI as a pig. Oh, yes! And there is infinite reach in old creative. You can punch mobs like this. For some reason. You cannot break blocks, so there's infinite, I mean, maybe not infinite, but there's super long reach against mobs in old creative, which was crazy. Oh, it's almost night time, so I'll be able to show you the new mobs. Yes, there's no doors. Ah, this building never had doors. I always remember when they in release 1.2, when zombies started attacking villagers, I always added a door here. There's no loot chests in blacksmiths yet, unfortunately. You know, the inhabitants won't be able to open doors until release 1.2. They're gonna be super retarded. I remember when I first stumbled upon a villager on a super flat world, they seemed to me very cursed. You know, they were, you know, they didn't make any sounds yet. They were completely retarded. They were super cursed, just like doors for some reason were cursed to me, but villagers were super cursed. Doors, when I first discovered doors in this game was when I found my first village. But there is wheat here, as always, it's another easy thing. Although, villages were much more rare in the past than they are now, and so we're super lucky to actually found this village here. I think they spawn in the deserts, not sure if this is supposed to... I think this is... no, this is desert. So right now they only spawn on deserts and plains. Got the plains here, but this one certainly spawned on the desert. Okay, it's getting night. You know, this is cool terrain. It rarely spawned in the past. Mostly in... almost exclusively in extreme hills. Oh, this is super. Okay, when we restart the season, we got a type in this seat. Okay, so we got mobs. In creative, mobs attack us for some reason. They won't hurt us, but they can attack us. It will be changed. They will only attack us when we hit them, and after some time it's gonna be changed, so they never really attack us in creative, even if we hit them. Okay, so let's look for some Enderman. Let's do hard mod. Ah, it is hard mod because difficulty is global across all worlds. Oh, we got the Enderman here. As you can see, okay, it only attacks us when you look at it. It's got the... In 1.8, it had... Okay, they kill each other. In 1.8, they make the same sound as a zombie, actually. Which is interesting. It's supposed to be a placeholder. It's supposed to be a joke, a peek on Slenderman or something. They only attack when you look at them, just like today. They can teleport. Okay, let's grab a sword. And also critical hits are added. When you jump and you fall, you make critical hits. Okay. Oh, and there is experience orbs. They have the same sound as other items, and yes, this is very nice. You can see older villagers were not... villagers weren't very well lit. Very badly lit, actually. Oh, we got another Enderman. So let's see if he drops anything. Where is he? Ah, he teleported and he fell into water. Yes! In beta 1.8, water hurt them. They can pick blocks, as you can see too. But they didn't teleport out of this water for some reason. They let themselves get killed. They picked up items, don't go into hotbar for some reason. Oh no, I have it somewhere in my inventory, but I can't access it. Okay, so let's go back. As you can see, sprinting and flying is not faster. Let's go back to our original spawn location if I can find it. Well, let me pause. Or maybe I will show you can destroy bedrock now. In this mode. You will die here. You will die here since indefinite, sure. Okie dokie, so we're at spawn. Let's look for the farm. We did. Where did we make it? Here. It didn't grow because I fly away very far. Okay, I'll show you most of the stuff. Also other new structures. But it's gonna be hard to find them. They added. Oh, yes, these are not the only structures which I told you. Dungeons and others. They added blazes too in the Nether. They added Nether fortresses. Let's go to the Nether. It's gonna be hard to find it. Super hard to find it. But let's try. Come on. So annoying that they will try to chase you. Let's enter the Nether. Ooh, lagus. What a stupid spawn! It's retarded. Okay, we got some places here. Okay, it is a stupid spawn. 1, 2, 3, 4 cities retardos. Don't type it. Okay, we are out. Gas will attack. Sorry, find the fortress is gonna take some time. So, it's super rare in the past, now it's much more common. It was made less common than another update when new biomes were added where the fortress cannot spawn. But in the past it was very rare. I remember I was very lucky when I found it. I was very happy. I was very happy and one of my worlds it spawned literally next to my Nether portal. So I was super lucky. Okay, now here. And hop on to the journey through time world. A recap. Tell me in the comments if I should make a new world. I can see backlighting on new chests. Or should I continue this world and venture to new chunks to find the new stuff? Okay. I think I will end this episode for now. Because I still have no ideas. But I just wanted to kind of show you that I wanna make new episodes for you guys. Okay. F5? Oh, you cannot F5 to look your face yet. But yes, very nice. Bye, guys.